Hey guys, what is up? WhiteCornBinder here. Got my friend Matt here. He's new to the channel, but he's gonna be in more vlogs later down the road. So this is gonna be a video about my New Year's reservation.
Motherfucker, let me speak.
Fine, take the fucking floor.
Hi.
Is that really?
Yeah.
Okay. So he's a little bit of an idiot delinquent, I like to call him. But anyways, so my new channel it's still WhiteCornBinder, but it's gonna be a different kind of content. So in my previous episodes, you guys didn't really care about it. There was one good video, it was about the 1975 truck. It was just a pic in a video that I posted on the Snap. But you guys seem to like it a lot. But this content's gonna be a little bit different. Like I said in my previous episode, I sold the truck. That's long gone. But I got a new truck. It's a 2002 Nissan Frontier, 4-wheel drive, 4-door, and it's a stick. And that's gonna be exciting because I don't know how to fucking drive a stick. Do you?
A little bit.
A little bit? Okay. So we'll be learning this together. Which I'll show you videos of how to drive a stick and all that kind of stuff. But anyways, so my new channel is gonna provide, I guess, the new Nissan Frontier that I recently purchased. And we're gonna do some shit to it. I'm gonna probably put a lift on it, so that's gonna be kind of cool to do. I'm also gonna probably, fix the, springs and, shit like that to make it more durable and all that, because it's a 4-wheel drive truck. I'm gonna have oversized headlights to it, that's gonna be cool. The interior, I'm gonna put all cameras, that's gonna be cool to do.
Get a light bar.
Get a light bar, okay. So, we might add that too. It's more for you guys. So, you know, I thought the 1975 International would be cool for you guys to learn about, but it wasn't really working out. So, this new vehicle, you know, it's more update, so I can, you know, enhance it more better. I can improve a lot more shit to it than what I could with the old truck. But anyways, besides that, I will do a little bit more vlogging in this content, this episode's laid down the road. I'm also going to be doing, besides the vlogs, I'm going to be showing you guys how to weld, which I promised you guys that in my previous, well, I guess my first episode, it was in my description as well. And also, we're going to be doing cooking channel. It's going to be cooking and like chilling and grilling, which he will be there with me majority of the time for that. We don't know exactly what we'll be cooking. It'll be probably something, you know, I found off like the internet or whatever.
So like grilled cheese.
Maybe. Maybe we can do that. Maybe like tomato soup and grilled cheese and PB&J, you know, something. Nah. No, but for real though, we'll be doing something like cool, you know, it's gonna be exciting, it's gonna be something that I have never tried in my life. He and I probably never tried in his life. And it's gonna be a different journey for us to take down the road. So yeah, that's all I got for you guys so far. Hope you guys had a wonderful New Year's and holiday break. And you guys be safe and all that kind of stuff. I guess, keep in touch with us, you know. He's gonna be new to the channel. I'm still learning how to do YouTube. But it's gonna be, you know, I wanna try to help you guys. So I wanna make you guys small a little bit more, you know, in your lives. You wanna say anything real quick before we end, I guess?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
Yeah, so my friend's a little bit out of it. He just got hit by a vehicle not too long ago. You want to say anything about that real quick?
Like what?
Like whatever.
Like tell him?
Yeah, tell him the safety cautions of not to get hit by a car. You know, tell him your experience with getting hit by a car.
It's pretty messed up because of the waiting period on it. That's what I'm most bummed out about, because I can't do anything that I want to do. And I was riding my bike from school, like probably 5 minutes into riding my bike, and somebody came across Fairview, and that intersection is pretty bad, and they hit me, they T-boned me. And I went up onto the hood and broke the window shield. I destroyed my bike because of it, so I don't have a bike right now.
Tell him how long it cost for all that, how much he had to pay for the month that he was in the hospital, and he still has to continue doing rehab, which how long would that last?
Probably 2 more weeks.
2 more weeks? So he even started, when did you start rehab?
I don't even know.
So it's probably right after the incident. But give them a total of actually how much all that stuff that happened to you cost.
$150,000 just to stay at the hospital.
And was it just a, was it fancy hospital or just your average normal?
It was Hershey Med. And then I had to go to a rehab hospital for another 2 weeks. And I don't even know what that bill is yet.
So my point, guys, is that it's not fun, you know, we're dealing with calls like this, you know, and it's not fun because, you know, stuff can happen. And, you know, you guys are going to be safe while just, you know, working on vehicles or even riding a bike. You know, cars, they aren't, you know, they're dangerous and stuff like that. I just want to, you know, point that out to you guys because, you know, I actually had that happen too. So I've been on both sides of the fence. You know, I've been in car wrecks and I've been the guy that got hit by cars. You know, and he just realized that too. And this is also why I'm doing this New Year's resolution. Because I'm trying to show you guys a better view from my point and his point. And it's something we're going to try to make you guys have a better day as well. So that's going to be in some daily vlogs and all that kind of stuff. But anyways, so that's going to be new for my content. I'm going to be putting it out there for you guys pretty soon. And yeah, that's all I got for you guys. Sorry, like I said, the last vlog was only like 46 seconds long. It wasn't that long at all. It was very short, but I had to help. You know, it's, I can't hold a camera and, you know, do work at the same time. So, but okay, guys. Guys, be safe. Take care. And I will see you guys later. Until next time, WhiteCornBinder out. Got my friend Matt here. We're going to be helping you guys to have a better day in life. He's going to be more vlogs. And yeah. Peace.
Peace.